Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter Speech Diagnostic Calibrate Errors 0x800004003 or 0x800706BE on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. First of all, run the Speech Troubleshooter in the clean boot state. For this, press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command msconfig and hit Enter. This will open the System Configuration window. Go to the Services tab. Check the box associated with Hide All Microsoft Services. If any other service is checked, please click on Disable All. Click on Apply and then on OK, and finally click on Restart to restart the computer in the clean boot state. Now you would have to run the Speech Troubleshooter. Right click on the Start button and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the System tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down and click on Troubleshoot. Then select Other Troubleshooters. Finally, scroll down to the Speech Troubleshooter and click on Run corresponding to it. You can use the playing audio troubleshooter as well. The next solution will be to set the microphone as the default device. Right click on the system tray and select sound settings. In the sound settings window, scroll down to more sound settings and click on it. Then go to the recording tab. I have two microphones here. Right click on the one which you need and select set as default device. Now mine is already as a default device. The last solution will be to allow the necessary app to access your microphone, and this has been explained in solution number 4. All you need to do is right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings window, go to the privacy and security tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to microphone. Click on it. Then make sure that the switches for microphone access and let apps access your microphone are on, and then whatever app is needed, you can switch it on. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.